I want to tell you, there's another war. An invisible war. And somebody today needs to be a modern Paul Revere and tell us to wake up. To wake up. The enemy is upon us. The enemy is coming. And we need to sound the alarm. And the sad thing is this, that the church is asleep.
Sure, you have religion, but that's not going to save you.
There is only one way that men can get to heaven, and it's the cross.
When God calls a person a became a living soul, you can no more cease to exist than God himself can cease to exist. Your soul will be in existence somewhere when the sun, moon, and stars have grown cold. You have everlasting existence. What you need is everlasting life.